floating. Well, that's weird. Hi, everybody. So we're back on Windbound, and today is hopefully the day that I find that third island that I couldn't find last time. In my infinite wisdom, I forgot that there is a map. Feel like a fool. So I can see where I've been. I can see that there's a lot that I've missed as well. So I figured that the island with the shell on it really should have been that one, but I was there and there was nothing, so it must be somewhere. So we'll have another explore. Let's see. Oh gosh. There we go. Let's see if we can find where it is. Need to eat something. Get sailing. First, let's reverse my way out of here. Carefully. And figure out where on earth this island is, because I cannot spend hours looking for this one island. I wonder if it's that way. See, so that way kind of takes us to the edge of the map, so we could try and go around. Don't encounter any more giant sharks on the way. Is that genuinely scared the heck out of me? Park myself. Perfect. No go. Yes. Good gathering opportunity, this island. The box. Climb all the way up this thing. Here we go. Up we go. Jump. There we go. Oh no! Ah, every time I fall down that random hole. Okay. Up. Up. The climbing in this game is so easy, you just walk up to an edge, so it's ridiculous amount of times that I've actually fallen. That's all on me. Climbing is so easy. Okay, spirits of the underworld emerge to haunt us. What are we fighting for? Ooh. Ominous. Oh. Oh dear. Alright, gotta be more careful. What are you doing? Just mindlessly running off ledges. So silly of me. Alright, let's get some bits. Never have too much mind of an in-game hoarder at its finest. Better get that, might need it later. Don't know what it's for. like a tree in the middle of the water. My curiosity has piqued. What is this? Let's see what this thing is. It's a tree. And then we'll head to the seashell. And then our three shards. Carry on. It is a tree. I wonder if there's something inside it. I wonder if I can get out if I climb in it. How my boat is doing. Oh no, I don't want to dismantle. Repair, there we go. 100%, 100%. 84%. Come on. 100%. How much is this one? I think 84 is alright for now. So I don't think I can climb inside the tree. It wouldn't be cool if I could. It's all twisty. Okay, well, it's time to head back to the seashell island, which is that way. Yeah, you can see it behind that island. Them. Okay. But not yet. Now I'm gonna go in here and see where is it there. Keep running. Stuck. There we go. Up into the big scary seashell again. Whoops. Crossing Covenant. This is so scary. It reminds me of like Hades. Snails gonna pop up again. Oh, a kraken! God. Okay. The game has changed. Snails no more. Ride the wave. Sailor. Right. Make offering. Great Gortle. Coveted the ocean's treasure, greedily grabbing her glittering prizes up in the her gargantuan grasping arms. Increase the amount of sea shards gained. Gift from gods. This mighty spear was carved. I want the spear. Missing one from the beginning still, and it's really annoyed me. Wish I could go back and get it now that I know that how many I needed. Okay. Right, can I just get push? No. Push. Push again. There we go. Go around. Look around. Okay, the tipping point, chapter 4. Where am I? Right on the edge. Let's catch the wind. Now we'll make the new boat. So, whoops. Let's make the wooden canoe. Get it facing the right way. That'll do. There we go. Then one hull. Oh no, I need to build the no, come back to me. Oh. Deck. Yeah. Right then. And hull. Build. One more wooden hull. Still have enough for the sail. Nicer than my old boat. Okay. Whoops. Okay, I should do. Stand on top of the fire. Cool. Right. Come on, leather. Finish leathering. No, one leather. Yep. Oh, that's nice. Now, accessories. Anchor. I need one of those. Right. Having an anchor in front of each one, then. You say it's a crafting queue. Even though that actually crafted really quickly, I don't need a queue. Okay, an anchor on the front of each one. Oh, I need one more wood to make my spikes. Okay, well. And this needs planes. I wonder if I can dismantle the bag rack then and bring it across. Oh, shit. I wonder what's going to happen to the bag of stuff. Okay, it's just there. Alright, that's fine. Dismantle. Oh my god. Okay. Maybe that bag's getting further and further away. Set up like it was before. Bag rack. No, don't want to sail. Another bag rack. This bag. Put that one there, and then I'll have my bag stuff back. Yes. Large raw meat, then I'm supposed to make that. Then. Oh, oops. Again, standing on top of it. Oh no, she's stuck. Okay, she's alright. Let's get the meat. And central. I'm really not. I'm just gonna dismantle the whole thing. I have no use for this boat now. Carry on more bamboo. Let's throw out my bags then. So what have I got in here? In here. Right. Let's put grass. Ropes in that one. Get rid of. Okay. Oh no, this one has those in it too. Okay. Let's put the flowers in here. Oh, three different types of flowers. Alright. No. that anymore. No room for the pompons. Let's collect my bamboo and sail on out of here. Where am I gonna go? Why am I taking that spoiled food with me on the top of here? I don't want that. I want that to go away, please. There we go. For the fishes. Okay. So let's have a look at the map. Oh, I've barely explored any of it. Let's go this way. My nice... Whoa, that new sail is massive! Ah, maybe I really should try it out and go this way. Look at me go! Islands then. Every time I hear that, it scares me so much. My heart just goes. It's like, ugh. And I'm so scared to see what it is. Actually made me jump that time when it ended. God knows what that was. Like, what is happening here? What is water funny colour? Very dark. This island is tiny. Oh, no. It's all swampy. Well, I saw that thing. Where is it? I saw it hanging from the tree. There it is. Let's get that first. Ooh. Three with one shot. That's good going. All around. Pussy looking things. Mossy looking, not really pussy. Yeah. It's just a rock. Okay. Oops. Right, let's harvest these. They really remind me of something else, but I can't quite put my finger on what it is. Go. It's so foggy. Okay. Nearly at the top. Hope the darkness will get into our bloodlust. No, climb down, Kara. Nope! Oh my god, I thought I was going to jump all the way off the edge then. Okay. There we go. Down nice and gently. Nice and safely. Yeah. Well. Let's leave. I that behind. Drop. And then I need to eat that. Okay. Get out of this weird island. Get out of here. Oh, no, a tree! Oh my god. Tighten that up. Scary jellyfish. Ooh. So I don't want to go near them just because the whole place is unpredictable. I see something sparkling over there. Let's go. Oh my god, there's jellyfish everywhere. They're pretty, but I'm kind of scared of them. Ooh, it's huge. Ooh. Okay, that actually hurt me. Not the boat. I mean, not by a lot, but wait, is that sparkle thing coming out of the water? What's that? What? It is coming out of the water. Oh, come on. Understand, there's no diving in this game. Not that I know of. What's this? Oh, there's some birds above it. Maybe I need like to fish it up or something. Where'd it go? Huh? What's there? What is that? How do I get it? I want it. I'm trying to get in the water though. Save and get in the water. I'm scared of what's going to happen. Absolutely nothing. Okay. Maybe I need something else for it. Jellyfish. Oh, no avoiding that one. Oh, it's getting foggy. So foggy. Let's see. Ah, no. Ah, you bastards. Is place is weird. I don't like the bugs. Like, they're gonna be a problem. Oh, it's more of those bugs. Alright, we'll see if they attack me. They do. Okay. Ooh, bug me. Ooh. Wait, come in. Yum! What was that? Oh, that one had two. Oh no, it was 2 bucks. Okay, what's all this? Ooh, what's this? Metal? Crude metal. Nice. Okay. Well, that was silly. Ooh, yay. Some more stamina. I would love to be blessed with some more health, though, if I'm honest. Where did that big thing go? I'm really scared that it's like camouflaged itself against the environment and like it's really close and I'm just not seeing it. What was that? Oh. Heard it. Okay. There are bows. My pots to break. Apart from the ones up here. See that thing again. Okay. Music is really funny. Oh, it's like a big toad or something. Oh, it's disgusting. Pond Womper. Be around here somewhere. I feel like this is its music. There it is. I did hit it in the shell before. Oh, that didn't do much. But it also didn't seem to care. I the music is connected to the frog. It's louder when I'm closer. Oh, Lordy, coming. How the frog has his own music. It's like someone's following him around with a trombone. Turned inside himself. Weird. Okay. Oh, I want to see if I can make another axe. What did I need to make the axe? To make the axe, I needed leather and a gloomhound jaw. I definitely have the gloomhound jaw, but I don't think I have the leather. Two jaws, no leather and no skin to make leather. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh my god, it got me! No! Oh lord. I'm floating! But that's weird. Oh no. Okay. These things pack up. Punch. That's a mushroom. I'll be more cautious next time. I see it. Okay. There we go. room. Ooh, I can make a new bow. Yay, I was almost out of my own. Okay, right. Got stuff to make a bow. Bastion bow. Dig, dig, dig. Get my fronds. Can make more arrows. I really need something to give me leather so I can make another axe. Got wood to chop. Okay. Sail. Sail away. That's what's coming in. There was an island. That way. Let's go. Ooh, I like my green bow. Very nice. I've seen those rocks before. Oh, it's asleep up there. Okay. Last time. I shot it in the face. Oh, I missed. And I'll wake up. Get the sticks and the Gloomhammer jaw. Oh, whoops. She loves climbing that thing. There's one Gloomhammer jaw. Oh. One stick. Make a new axe. now I can harvest some more wood. Ooh, a truffle. Let's climb up this thing. Ooh, close. Safely jump down. Wood and a wood. I can make that one longer behind. Okay, let's do that. And see, can I build another fire? Where's the grass? Accessories. Yes, another fire. Okay. Clay and a stick. Stick. That's a rock. How many books have I got in there? 12. Might as well pile them together. Clay. Okay. Metal spear. A metal helmet. An armor. Yeah, that's what we need. Okay, we need to find another island that has metal then. Right, so, gonna leave it there, guys. Got my new boat done. Got a new bow. Next, we're gonna try and get some metal armor. So we can really beef her up so she'll be ready and not be so squishy. So, until next time. Bye!